Hey guys, my name, as you should know, is Rambo, and today I'm just going to be telling you guys I am back from the lake. I did post a couple vlogs while I was out there, but I just wanted to tell you guys I am back. I'm going to be doing a lot of stuff while I'm back. BF4, my two new Minecraft series are coming along, and I'm doing my first commentary for Fearless, which will be coming out soon on their channel, so go check them out. Also, my friend Evan got finalist on the North Coast Festival list. Okay, let me go back. My friend Evan got on the finalist list for the North Coast Festival, so congratulations, Evan Dorchef, for doing that. So, yeah, he needs some more votes, though, guys, so I'm gonna put his link in the description so you guys can go give him your guys' support. It would be great. It would be great for you guys to know that I helped him. It would be great for me to know that I helped him. People have been accusing me lately of been trying to kiss up to my YouTube friends, which isn't true, but I don't know. People have their opinions. Also, my friend Spencer Strott made a video giving me a shout-out, and I wanted to thank him for that. And plus, his subscribers came over to my channel and gave me some probs, if you want to say. So thank you, Spencer Strott, for doing that. Or Spencer is his preferred name. It's my preferred name for him. So I just wanted to give you guys a little background on the gameplay. It's just a random gameplay I got. And speaking of gameplays, as I said before, the Fearless Clan has sent me their first gameplay for me. So if you guys want to see it, go to their channel. I haven't posted it yet, but I will once I get some guidance from Cool Dude USA, since I'm not very familiar with editing. I'm also going to get the Destiny beta, and I'll post some videos on that. So if you guys want to see that, I will make some videos on that. So I'll talk to you guys later. My name's Rambo, and hopefully you guys like this fast-paced commentary, because I don't got that much time. So talk to you guys later. Bye.